Where do we live? Yes, we live in a house. Children, different animals have different types of homes. But why I am telling you all this? Yes, because our next topic is homes of animals.
See children, which animal is this? Cow. And where does a cow live? Shade. Cow lives in a shade. Next is dog. Where does a dog live? Yes, dog lives in kennel. Dog lives in a kennel. See children, who is flying in the sky? Birds. And where do birds live? They live in a nest. Birds live in a nest. Which insect is this? They are bees. And where do bees live? Bees live in a beehive. Again, bees lives in a beehive. Next animal is, you know, it's a domestic animal, horse. And where do horse live? Horse lives in a stable. Horse lives in a stable. Now, here comes the king of the jungle, lion. And where does the lion live? Lion lives in a den. Lion lives in a den. See children, which animal is this? Monkey. And where does a monkey live? Monkey lives on a tree. Monkey lives on a tree. See children, who is hopping and coming? Rabbit. And where does a rabbit live? Rabbit lives in a burrow. Rabbit lives in a burrow. Next animal is sheep. Sheep lives in a pen. Sheep lives in a pen. Next insect is spider. And children, where does a spider live? Spider lives on a web. Spider lives on a web. In your EVS activity book, page number 5959, our topic is homes of animals. Read with me children. Different animals live in different homes. First read with me. Birds live in a nest. हमने देखा ना, birds कहाँ रहते हैं? They live in a nest. Second, cows are kept in a shade. See, cow कहाँ रहते हैं? They live in shade. Which animal is this? Lion. And where does a lion live? A lion lives in a den. And you have already learned the spelling of den, right? Okay. Now, next picture is of dog. Dogs are kept in a kennel. जो dog का जो home होता है, उसे कहते हैं kennel. And what is this? It's a beehive. Honey bees live in a beehive. Now, turn your page. On page number 6060, there's a playway exercise. First, match these animals with their homes. What you have to do? You have to see the picture of animals and you have to match their homes. Okay. First is a bird. Where does a bird live? Yes, they live in a nest. Match with the nest. Next animal is monkey. Monkey कहाँ रहता है? हमने अभी देखा ना. Where does a monkey live? Yes, they live on a tree. So match with the tree. Rabbit. Rabbit का घर को क्या बोलते हैं? Yes, it is called burrow. So match with the burrow. And last, spider. Spider का घर को क्या बोलते हैं? Web. Okay, so match with the web. Now, second, answer in one word. Which animal gives us milk? Tell me children, which animal gives us milk? You know, yes, cow. So you have to write the spelling of cow. And what is the spelling? C-O-W, cow. Next, which animal has a long trunk? Yes, you guessed it right. It's an elephant. So you have to write the spelling of elephant. Write with me. E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T. P-H-A-N-T, elephant. Last one, which animal lives in water? Which animal lives in water, children? Yes, fish. Write the spelling of fish. F-I-S-H, fish. So, likewise, you have to complete this page. Now, the next page, 61. There is also one playway exercise. Who am I? यहाँ पे आपको क्वेश्चन दिया है और आपको पिक्चर देख के उसका स्पेलिंग लिखना है. राइट, नाउ द फर्स्ट वन. आई लिव इन स्टेबल. यू एंजॉय राइडिंग ऑन मी. हु एम आई? यस, विच पिक्चर? हॉर्स. सो यू हैव टू राइट द स्पेलिंग ऑफ हॉर्स. एच ओ आर एस ई, हॉर्स. नाउ द सेकेंड वन. आई लिव इन पेन. I give you wool. कौन देता है wool? Yes, sheep. So write the spelling of sheep. S-H-E-E-P, sheep. Now the third one. I live in a coop. I give you eggs. कौन देता है eggs? Yes, hen. So write the spelling of hen. H-E-N, hen. Now the fourth one. I come from horse family. I carry heavy loads. कौन है horse family का member? Yes. Who's this? Donkey. Write the spelling of donkey. D O N K E Y, donkey. And the fifth one. I have a hump on my back. I am the ship of desert. Yes, children, you guessed it right. It's a camel. Now write the spelling of camel. C-A-M-E-L, camel. You have to complete this activity. Okay, children, see you. Bye-bye.